don't know if this is a part of the plan. Or if you can even hear me. But if you're up there, Dad, I need a favor. I'll be the son that you always wanted me to be. I'll do as you ask. Go where you want me to. In exchange, all I ask is that you protect Chloe.
You cruel, manipulative bastard. Is this all part of your plan? It's all just a game to you, isn't it? Hey? Well, I know punishment, and he did not deserve that. He followed your stupid rules, and it still wasn't good enough. So what does it take to please you? Break your rules and you fall, follow them and you still lose? Doesn't matter whether you're a sinner. Doesn't matter whether you're a saint. Nobody can win, so what's the point? What's the bloody point?
Lucifer Morningstar. Is that a stage name or something?
God-given, I'm afraid. Do you know, you look familiar. Have we met before?
Yeah, 5 minutes ago, and I'm asking the questions. Like to play cop, do you?
No, I just like to play in general, detective. What about you?
So what's the big deal? What if I am a criminal?
I'd have to arrest you.
Oh, without the cuffs, then why shy away from a little bondage fun?
You know, Lucifer, this is serious. And despite all your weirdness, I actually really like working with you.
I have never lied to you. And I will never lie to you.
Listen, detective.
Sorry, no, you.
I've been thinking a lot about the other night. Why I showed up drunk to your place. Why you wouldn't sleep with me. And I think us, our thing, maybe it goes beyond just work or sex.
What sex? Congratulations, the first woman to give the devil blue balls.
Anyhow, I I can let my guard down with you. I don't do that with anyone else. You make me vulnerable. And maybe that's okay.
Detective, if it's any consolation to your pride, it appears you make me vulnerable too.